everybody. This is Dr. Lee once again, and we are going to make a Mexican drink called agua water. For those of you who don't know, agua frescas. And I guess, you know, I've talked to some of the Spanish people at work, and they said that means fresh water. So we're going to make fresh water using fresh water. Some of the ingredients I got here, got some nice fresh ginger, got some Fuji apples, pineapple, and I got some lemons. I already peeled them there. So the first thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to get the actual juices out of the ginger. So I'm gonna let the Vitamix chop it up. Let's start nice and slow with that. Alright. We just chop it up in nice small pieces. I like to shake everything to the bottom. Chop it up a little more. That looks really good. Nice and chopped up. Okay? Then what I do, this is Dr. Lee's secret now. I add some water to the chopped up ginger. Some ginger water today, but for what we're doing right now, we're going to take the ginger water and strain it and get that flavor. Wait a minute, I got to do this a little bit more. I got a couple of big pieces still in there. I'm not perfect, and besides, this is the first time trying this recipe. Yeah, the Fiji jammer too big for the device, so I better be careful. Okay. We're not taking any chances here. I like my fingers, alright? I'm gonna put the rest of these apples in here. Gonna add a little agua. Look at all the apple we got in here. Didn't show you all that. See how well it's all chopped up? You see that? Okay. Let's go. Chop up some apple. Do with my hand. I'm gonna go ahead and put the rest of that in here too. And I'm gonna go ahead and put the lemon in there with it. Frescas, Aqua Frescas. Go ahead and 5 gallon jugs, and man, it was so good. That's why I'm making it here right now. So next thing we're gonna do here, and I'm gonna add a 1/2 gallon of water to it. Well, actually it's a whole gallon because that's what I started out with. Mix it up here. taste it again. Magnificent, but I'm just getting started. What I'm going to do next here, I'm going to add 2 cups of sugar to it, right? I'm over here on the side, I have to get the sugar ready. Enjoy the Mexican music. So I'm going to add 2 cups of sugar. Taste it again, but this is gonna be super sweet now. Which it is. And now, because it is so concentrated, what I'm going to do is I want to take half of it out. So I took about half of it out. And actually, since this is a clear bowl, we gotta work with this one. Alright. I'm gonna mix it up just a little bit more here. And I'm gonna get me some more water, like another half a gallon. The devices you're not using anymore. Mix it up a little bit more. Another taste. Oh, yeah. Just a little adjustment. I think next time I'll use 3 lemons. Let me get some a little bit more sugar. Half a cup. Now when I was cutting the pineapple, I had a little extra pineapple essence over here. I'll just stir that in with it. Alright. Nice. Let's go. I wish I had an umbrella for the aqua frescas. Everybody. This is Dr. Lee. My first aqua frescas. You should Google it. Or if you have my email address, you can email me and I'll send you many recipes. This is just my first try. Nice, cold, refreshing. I really like it. My own aqua fresca. This is Dr. Lee. I've done it again. Peace.